Good morning, A-listers. If you're new here, you guys are the A-listers. I'm kind of sick today. I am Alyssa Hernandez, and welcome to today's journey. Okay, guys, so today we're going to do our card of the day. So I'm going to do today's card of the day, and today's card of the day is... Children. So, today's card of the day. And so today's card of the day. So what I'm going to do today is, I have no clue, I'm so bored. I just felt like filming today because I didn't know what to do. So, what do you guys want to do? Okay, so I think today what I'm going to do is I'm going to do what's in my bags challenge because I'm over here at my grandpa's house. I'm in the guest room, which used to be my little cousin's room. So I think I'm going to do what's in my bag, and then I'm going to be showing you guys what's in my bags and what did I pack for this trip. So I was supposed to be leaving yesterday, but my dad... couldn't come because he was still at work and we were going to go on BART. So I had to take my brother to the dentist. So that here's the reasons why I didn't go to the BART. Because I had to take my brother to the dentist, we were eating, and then I went to a restaurant, and then I came back, and then I had to take my dog to the vet. So, yeah, those are the reasons why we didn't go home yesterday. So, yeah. So, I'm going to go grab my bag. There's one right there. And then I'm going to go grab my other one. And then I'm going to first show my other one. And then I'm going to show. So, are you guys ready for today's challenge? So, let's go get the bag. Okay guys, so here's the first bag. I don't have very much in there because I didn't feel like bringing a whole bunch of stuff. Usually I have two of those big bags when I come for like 2 days or something. But yeah. So what I have is this cute baby backpack. It's from Los Angeles. I live close there. But I do have this cute baby backpack. It's called, like I said again, it's called a baby backpack. Baby Los Angeles, yeah. Okay. And then it's so cute. I love the style of it, you know. It's so cute. I just love it. So I like the top. It has like spikes everywhere. Then it has spikes there, and then also what I added to it was, I didn't add a cape there, I didn't even know until I took off the wrapper. I added some hand sanitizer, and then I added like a little puff ball. I think it would be cute. Just to be not so plain, you know, it's not plain as it is, but I just added, because I wanted some, you know, something on there, you know. So, there's that. Now I'm going to go ahead and open it up so the way you guys can see what's in my backpack. So it has all a whole bunch of pockets. First it has this pocket here, and then it has two pockets there. So what I have in my backpack is this cute squishy. I have some stuff on the side. I don't know why, but yeah. I have this chapstick, and then I have this from San Francisco. It says, I love San Francisco, SF for San Francisco, you know. Got that. Got a little play fidget spinner. I got a rubber band just in case I want to put my hair up, but I don't have an extra rubber band. I have cute glasses, and I also have headphones. I have headphones because I brought those for today's trip, and I didn't want... to leave them because I, you know, wanted them just in case. And then in the small pocket down here, I don't think I have anything, to be honest. Oh yeah, I do. So I have money, extra money. Oh, I have candy. I have Nerds. You know that. And I also have my Tiffany Co. Tiffany Co. What's it called? Necklace in there. It was a bunch of money. Just, it was a freaking bunch of money. I don't know how my dad bought it, but he bought it. It was a bunch of money. He gave it to me for Christmas, I think it was. Yeah, it was a bunch of money. And then I got this, which was $109, you know, for a backpack. But it's worth it because it's very cute. I love how much space it has. They had smaller ones for, I think it was like $80 or something like that. But I got the bigger one, you know, just a little bit more expensive. But it's worth it because it has a lot of room space, a lot of space to put it to, you know, put some stuff in there. What I brought today was my iPad, my camera, my phone camera, and then I brought my iPad, my vlog camera, and these headphones, and I put them in here, just to sit there, you know? And then, I'm gonna go on to, I'll show you guys what my glasses look like and my other stuff also. Let me just put this away, and let me go grab the other backpacks. Let's go. Okay guys, so as you can tell, I got the big backpack. I love this inside, it has cheetah prints too. I don't fold my clothes very much, but I do got these cute pants. I love the color of them. But I also got this backpack. It is from Nicole Nilla, New York. Then I also got this San Francisco jacket. It's super duper cute. I love it. I love it just to go out, you know. I don't ever put my pants on with this. So yeah, it's big though. So that's why. I also have just a whole bunch of different clothes, a whole bunch of different that I brought with me. And then on the side pockets, I don't think I have anything on the side pockets, to be honest. But I do have side pockets. There's one big one here. I don't know about the other side pocket. Yeah, I don't have anything. All I brought was my medicine. That's all I brought. Yeah. So now I'm going to show you guys what I had inside of my backpack. I'm going to show you guys what I had. Like, what I didn't show you guys. Like, I was going to show you the necklace. Tiffany Co. is very expensive. It's around $500. But, yeah. Got it. So I have it. No returns. It's very cute. I love the blinging to it. Like, whenever you put in the satellite, just blings. I love to wear it for like dressing. I love to wear it to go out and some stuff like that. Like when I'm very sick, I don't like to wear it because, when I'm very sick, I went to this restaurant after I went to church, and that's when I wore this. And I didn't feel like eating because I was very sick, so I didn't feel like eating. So I didn't eat, and it was very good Chinese food that my brothers and sisters told me. But yeah, here's a Tiffany Co. Come on, focus. Maybe I put my hand on it. I don't know. But here's the chain. It's the chain. It's very cute. I love it. There's that. And then I'm going to show you guys one more thing. Well, two more things because I have two different pairs of glasses. Two different pairs of glasses. So the way they will match with my outfits. They're the same exact glasses, but two different colors. So first I have these glasses. They're very cute. I love them. So first I have these glasses. And then I have just the normal black ones. I love to wear this with like some army sweatshirt or something like that, you know? And then I have these. Cute also. And I would like to wear them with like a black sweater or something like that, you know? Like a black army sweatshirt or something like that. But that is all I have for you guys today. If you guys like this video, make sure to give it a like. Turn on that bell, press that bell so you guys can get notified every single time I post a new video. And I love you guys, AH Squad. I love you guys, A-listers. You guys are the best. Thank you for supporting me. And like me and my beautiful self always say, I'll be back with more videos. Bye!